Master, General Grievous' ship is directly ahead.
You guys are the best! I never thought I'd make it to retirement, but here I am!
R2, locate the Chancellor!
The Chancellor's signal is coming from the observation platform at the top of that spire.
R2, stay here and guide us.
No need for another commotion. Let's just quietly extract the Chancellor.
Quiet enough, Master?
Useless Jedi! You've arrived too late, and now you're...
R2, can you get us out of here?
I hope he knows what he's doing.
See? You shouldn't have doubted him, Master.
Oh, no!
Sense Count Dooku.
As do I. Let's press on.
We don't have time for more distractions. We have to get to the Chancellor. Right on cue. I think R2 is starting to enjoy this.
You glad he came along now?
Why?
Master, we're here!
Chancellor!
Right?
Count Dooku.
I've been looking forward to this.
My powers have doubled since the last time we met, Count.
Good. Twice the price, double the fall.
Get help, you're no match for him. He's a Sith Lord.
Chancellor Palpatine, Sith Lords are our speciality.
Yeah.
take out one, and another returns it.
Grievous. Not this time.
Yourselves in.
I'm appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
The Council elects its own members. They'll never accept this.
I think they will. They need you.
Another happy landing.
More than you know.
Chancellor Palpatine.
Surely with Count Dooku gone, the war will now come to an end.
The Senate will vote to continue the war as long as Grievous is alive.
Oh, Anakin.
Aha!
I've missed you, Padme.
Something wonderful has happened.
Oh, that's wonderful.
What are we gonna do?
Anakin!
I don't care if they know we're married.
Anakin! Come, Anakin. Our presence is required at the Jedi Council.
Personally appointed to the Council by Palpatine. What an honor.
Of course, Master. It'll be interesting to see what all of you old Jedi get up to in there.
We aren't all as old as Yoda, you know. But with age comes wisdom, Anakin. Never forget it.
We're an independent droid tax!
I can't wait to finally put an end to this war.
One step at a time, Anakin.
Huh.
There you are. Shall we commence this meeting of the Jedi Council? You are on this council, but we do not grant you the rank of master.
What?
How can you be on the council and not be a master?
Take a seat, young Skywalker.
The council wants you to report on all the Chancellor's dealings. We want to know what he's up to.
I understand.
We have surveyed all systems in the Republic, but have found no sign of General Grievous.
Hiding in the Outer Rim, Grievous is.
Master Kenobi should go.
Huh?
I agree.
Aye.
What about the droid attack on the Wookiees?
Yoda will take a battalion of clones to reinforce the Wookiees on Kashyyyk. May the Force be with us all.
Commander Cody reporting for duty, sir. What's our mission?
To locate General Grievous, we'll fly to the planet Utapau for now. There we can refuel and plan our search.
Copy that.
Ride, cross planet. Hop in. All set. Drive safely.
A welcoming committee. How civilized. Let's introduce ourselves and tell them of our mission.
Greetings, young Jedi.
I should like to use your city as a base as I search nearby systems for General Grievous.
He is here. 10th level. Thousands of battle droids.
Call for backup.
It won't be long before the armies of the Republic track us here. I am sending you to the Mustafar system in the Outer Rim. You will be safe there.
Hello there.
General Kenobi!
Your move.
You fool! I have been trained in your Jedi arts by Count Dooku. I will deal with this Jedi slime myself.
I think he's talking to you, sir.
Yes, I believe so. I don't think so.
No!
Yeah.
droids! Get this Jedi fool!
Looks like he has backup.
Copy that.
Engaging target.
There has to be a way to get Grievous back down here. Dooku's glorified errand boy. Sight of General Grievous.
Yeah.
To draw Grievous out with some supporting fire. Cody, can you call for reinforcements?
I should be able to get a signal out from that communications tower. Once I get to that communications tower, reinforcements will be on the way.
You, Cody. Move.
So uncivilized. Commander, contact your troops. Tell them to move to the higher levels.
Very good, sir.
The time has come.
Help me.
Do it.
You wanted to see me, Chancellor?
Yes, it seems the Council doesn't fully appreciate your talents.
I know there are things about the Force that they are not telling me.
Let me help you.
Huh? How do you know the ways of the Force?
My mentor taught me everything. Even the nature of the dark side.
You know the dark side?
You have great wisdom, Anakin. Know the power of the dark side. The power to save Padme.
I'm going to turn you over to the Jedi Council. Master Windu, I've just learned a terrible truth. Chancellor Palpatine is a Sith Lord.
A Sith Lord?
You'll need my help if you're going to arrest him.
I sense a great deal of confusion in you, young Skywalker. Wait in the council chambers until we return.
Yes, Master.
Chancellor Palpatine? How is this possible?
We knew he wasn't to be trusted. But if what Skywalker says is true, he's even more dangerous than any of us could have predicted.
To stay hidden for this long.
Looking to get across the planet? Rest whatever it is you use for legs and hop in one
Stay alert.
Ah, masters, to what do I owe the pleasure? Master Windu.
You are under arrest, Chancellor.
Are you threatening me, Master Jedi?
The Senate will decide your fate.
I am the Senate. Uh-huh.
Not yet.
Anakin, the Jedi are taking over!
I am going to end this, once and for all.
No. No, no!
I have the power to save the one you love! I need him!
What have I done?
Learn to use the dark side of the Force.
I will do whatever you ask.
Henceforth, you shall be known as Darth Vader.
A great shift in the Force have I felt. Tarful, continue to Kashyyyk. We must. People on Kashyyyk, we will help. Stop us, these droids will not.
fierce this battle is. Rescue the Wookiees and regroup. We must.
Execute order 67.
Yes, my lord.
No. Not 67. Order 66.
Execute order 66.
Yay!
It will be done, my lord.
Chewbacca, Tarful, in grave danger we are.
Execute order 66.
Then to the escape pod we must go.
Oh, Jedi. Get them! Get that Wookiee. Don't let him help the Jedi escape. Copy that.
Yes, that Wookiee we shall reach. On the earth we must stay.
Don't let the Jedi escape!
Okay, Kashyyyk is done. Check. Now we'll move the holoprotective protected frequency to the troopers on the mission. Alright, let's see. D for Dooku? No. F for Django? No. G for Grievous? No. Really need to delete some of these frequencies. Yes. Here it is. Hello. Are you there? Anthony. Have you completed Order 66?
A more advanced mechanism we must create. I do. Bring it down, we shall.
Thank you.
Yes, the bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Gave my welcome, it seems I have. Goodbye, Tarfo. Goodbye, Chewbacca.
How many other Jedi have managed to survive?
Heard from no one, have we?
Hello? A response? Appreciated would be. When get this message, call back to Hill. Empty the Jedi Temple is. Freed I am now.
Destroy the Sith. We must.
You have done well, my new apprentice.
It can't be. It can't be.
Use your feelings, Obi-Wan, and find him, you will.
Master Jedi, we had feared the worst.
Senator Organa, you can assist Master Kenobi. Come, to the Emperor, a visit we must pay.
The Emperor should be in his office at the Senate.
Then to the Senate, we must hurry. Dark time. No longer our allies, are they? Defend ourselves, we must.
They've all turned against us. I can't believe what I'm seeing.
You have, Emperor? Or should I call you Darth Sidious?
Now you will experience the full power of the dark side.
As an end, your rule is. And not short enough it was.
That's right.
I have unlimited power! As a Jedi, you wouldn't know of such a thing.
Protected by his connection to the dark side, he is weakening his grip on the Force. We must.
Look out!
He's tiring. This is our time to strike. Oh,
Jedi will.
Looks like your friend here needs some help.
Master Yoda, I can't move.
You will not stop me. Darth Vader will become more powerful than I ever have.
Faith in your new apprentice, misplaced maybe, as is your faith in the dark side of the Force.
This is not over yet. Not by a long shot.
We must keep up the pressure.
Not a moment's rest we shall give him.
Fleeing, hiding, distraction. A coward you have become. There has to be a way to reach him.
You aren't shocked by my unlimited power, are you? After you,
we need to move now.
Typho, your assistance I need.
That's it. We installed an override into all technology in the Senate, just in case the worst happened.
Familiar with his surroundings, he has become.
Come on, Master Yoda. We can't let him escape.
Order! Order! Witness the true power of the dark side! Troopers, complete order 66!
Open fire on the Jedi and his accomplices! Executing order 66.
Troopers, complete your mission. Eliminate
this Jedi.
Copy that. Troopers engaged.
More troopers incoming.
Prepare to engage.
This ends. Now! Goodbye, Jedi!
Into exile. I must go.
If anyone knows where Anakin is, it will be Padme.
Let us be swift. Padme should still be in her chambers.
Be watchful. There could be danger around every corner. Padme, do you know where Anakin is?
No.
Palpatine is the Sith Lord we've been looking for. Anakin became his new apprentice.
I don't believe you.
I must find him.
There is still good in him. I know it. Anakin told me he was going to Mustafar. We need to find him before Obi-Wan.
Dear.
I've requested that my ship be prepared for takeoff. We must head to the landing pad immediately.
If what Master Kenobi says is true, may I suggest we leave this in the capable hands of the Jedi?
No. I have to speak to Anakin myself. Obi-Wan must...
Huh? This is definitely Mustafar. But where could Master Anakin be?
Separatists have been taken care of, my master.
It is finished, then.
What are you doing out here?
I was so worried about you. Obi-Wan said you had turned to the dark side.
I have brought peace to the Republic. Together, you and I can rule the galaxy.
Obi-Wan was right. You've changed.
The Jedi turned against me. Don't you turn against me!
Anakin!
If you're not with me, then you're my enemy!
Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
You will try.
Padme,
you turned her against me!
You have done that yourself! Anakin, wait! Actually, a moment to catch my breath would be quite nice. Get us past this door.
As you wish, Master Kenobi.
Empire will thrive under my rule, but you won't be alive to see it.
The dark side must never prevail. Palpatine has poisoned your mind, Anakin.
Once all the Jedi have gone, I will overthrow the Empire and take control of my new empire.
Anakin!
Master Kenobi, we must stop him and get back to Miss Padme. Of course. Let's go and find the manual override.
That terminal, quickly!
Sorry, yes, the door. You will be right on it.
Jedi betrayed me. They betrayed the Republic. They had it coming.
You have let that Dark Lord twist your mind. Anakin, please, you don't have to do this.
To need a very long rest cycle after this.
Lost.
You underestimate my power!
Anakin, don't do this!
R2, I can't work.
Doesn't have to end like this, Anakin. It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground! You are the chosen one!
I hate you!
There he is.
He's still alive.
We need to save the babies.
Babies?
She's carrying twins.
Split up. They should be.
My wife and I will take the girl.
And what of the boy?
To Tatooine. To his family. Send him.
Where is Padme?
Oh, I'm afraid she is no more. You did not know the strength of your own anger.